This man we're about to meet will not be happy. We've had 601 episodes of Raw. 601. I don't remember a main event any bigger than what we're about to see.
And making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Triple H.
Yeah, I know that Triple H would have been against the odds in the Battle Royal earlier tonight, but I can't imagine the odds being any higher or any more against the world heavyweight champion than they are with Edge and Chris Benoit in the ring staring Triple H down. Keep in mind, Triple H does not even have to be pinned to lose the title here tonight.
This match is going to end for the first man to score the pinfall or submission. Triple H does not have to be included, Coach, as you mentioned. Edge can beat Benoit. Benoit can beat Edge. The result, a new world heavyweight champion. The game's odds are at 33 1/3 if you're keeping score at home in retaining the world's heavyweight title tonight. We are live. We're in Baltimore, Maryland.
And you can see the intensity on the faces just a few moments ago of Edge, who has been dying for the world heavyweight championship shot, been pleading with anybody that would listen that he deserves a shot at the world heavyweight championship. And keep in mind, Chris Benoit, you said it earlier tonight, JR, has never lost to Triple H in a triple threat match. If that continues, Chris Benoit walks out of here, maybe the world heavyweight champion.
March 14, 2004, Madison Square Garden the site. WrestleMania 20 the event, a triple threat match. And on that night, with Shawn Michaels in the match along with the game, Chris Benoit made the game tap out to become the world heavyweight champion.
And the only sauce we have.
And here we go.
Go!